Messaging your child's teachers is very easily done in Edsby. From the parent homepage, navigate to your child. Click the drop-down arrow. Here you will see what classes your student is in and the teachers associated with those classes. You can message a teacher right from this panel. Simply hover over the teacher's name. Go down to send message. Compose your message. Press send. You can also go right into the class environment. Here I'm in Science 9. Hover over the teacher's name and go down to send message. Compose your message and press send. The third way that you can send a message to your child's teacher is right from your message inbox. Click view my messages. Press compose message. You will need to know the name of your child's teacher. Enter your message and press send. Any past communication can be seen over here on the left-hand side. Any unread message will show up with a red notification badge. When a teacher messages you back, you will get a notification badge within your Edsby platform. You can also change your preferences within Edsby so that you receive an email about that communication. See the video on parent notification preferences for more information.